So you're seeing the shadow the first. So from the left I'm counting. So you have this Kalrayan Hill Forest. So on my imaginary I'm having a snake. So like I mean like the plus point on my plus point. So like because it's flying and flying with my eyes, and so I'm also having some small rounded shaped RBZs. So and U-shaped one, U-shaped snake. So here we have the like a part of Erkut Mountains out that side, and the center we have the Kalrayan Forest, and this is entirely the Kalrayan Forest. And so like I'm zooming into, you could see the Kalrayan Forest, you could see the original view of the mountains, a few of the mountains. And here the center we have this Palappatti Mountains, and all is also the continuation of the Kalrayan Reserve Forest. And so we have the peninsula down. So like similar to the this Tiruchengod side of the peninsula. So this one, the circumference and the half semicircle, this is formed actually. So you see the center, you see the Nandi type of hill, so that resembles a Tiruchengod mountain. And so why there is a less of this peninsula and less of these mountains, it is the same mountain only. But why you have less is that the Mettur water is not open up. So if you open up the water, then you have one more turn of the mountain, you have one more peninsula. So you see a half of a globe. So then so this is one of the another, this is the main of the behind is the shadow of the Tiruchengod mountain. So you could certainly find out that is Tiruchengod. So consider, because I could just not find out what mountains all of that, that is actually this what is that, that is one Perumal temple there. So I think that mountain is that. So in the front you see this this Tengalmalai and all of the mountains. So the shadow is very nice, and it shows some fort. Wow, beautiful, it's very beautiful. See, like something like my house and the path and my farm. So very nice, and two of my farms are also visible, I think. So very nice, beautiful view by the Mettur water. So by Mettur, so I could say it as by people of Mettur. And so like because here the water has been stopped, and behind the water is running, so you could see the shadow. And so enough of that. So the front there is Tengalmalai and all of the mountains, and behind that in Etapur, before that Seshanjavadi and all of that places, because I'm not very familiar with these places here. If it goes more 6 months, I will learn all of that, and in 6 months I'll complete this project of organical. And so next is that we have these mountains, so these ones. So usually the Dalmia mines and this Raki Patti and this Elimanikampatti, all of these places have this kind of flat mountain surfaces. And okay, we see these mountains, and behind there is a shadow of it, and we have three mountains behind. So, and this side it's just going on hiding and hiding. It's going to hide in a few minutes because the water will run off to the run off from that place. So that And so you see the shadows. You see, I think there is no wind, there is no fall there, because if it is day here, there is night that side. So like, you see a nice view, and you see 3 to 4 mountains. Okay, that's all. So I'm running on a nice beautiful path. So you will certainly get confused of my words, so don't consider. But later it'll be very helpful, as of like my father told. Thank you.